The Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami Yan, for Wednesday, say courts they expect to attend to matters away the urgent, essential and time-bound, and even during by the lockdown. And this one they contained for one statement from Special Assistant for Media and Public Relations, Umar Gandu. The directive they communicated inside letter where they addressed to all heads of courts and where they dated April 1. And in Yan say all the Chief Justice of Obodo Naija, Tanko Mohammed, being earlier directive, they in line with the Quarantine Act 2004.